A magic barrier. This is what I need. Magic barrier. Great. Wait here. Ah! Come with me. Let's trade.
Be on your way.
Hey, if you want to see Patty again, there'll be no funny business, got it?
Funny business?
Romanov wants to see you. He's waiting on the west coast. Come with me.
What have you done with Patty?
I don't do the talking. Follow me or forget about the girl.
Go on. I'll follow you.
Good. And keep up. I won't wait for you.
Just get moving.
Right.
Well, look who's come over all chatty.
Stay close. Come on. Let's get going.
Here you are. I'll leave you to it.
Yeah, you won't want to be sticking around.
Romanov is waiting at the northwest, at the end of the west coast. You follow this path through the ruins, and you'll find him.
Anything's happened to her, I'll find you.
Hey, I'm the messenger boy. You want to try talking tough? Try it with Romanov. But only if you want you and the girl washed up somewhere with your throat slit.
Now, who could teach me to pick locks? I'll have to pick this, or find the kid. That's impossible. Now, who could teach me to pick locks? who could teach me to pick locks.
There's the gutter dog. Come for a little talk.
Hello, Romanov. Is this the bit where you try and kill me for the clues to Steelbeard's treasure?
Believe me, if I could, I would.
And why can't you?
Because you and Patty are the only ones who can get past Steelbeard's trap. Steelbeard's little bitch has already refused to cooperate. So let's see if you will be any smarter.
What did you do to Patty?
She's safe.
Where?
Someplace where she could so easily not be safe, depending on what you do next.
What trap are you talking about?
Don't act dumb. I've already lost one of my men trying to get the treasure. None of my men will go near it now. And now we have you. They don't have to, right?
What do you want from me?
Well, you have a choice. Go into the cave and get me what I want, or don't. And you'll never see Patty again.
I don't care about Patty. We'll split it 50-50.
I thought I was the only nasty piece of work around here. You've just gone up in my estimation. We'll do it this way. I'm not interested in the gold. I only want one thing. Steelbeard's nautical map. Bring me that map, and you can keep the rest. Deal?
I'll bring you the map.
A sensible decision. Get going. I'm counting the minutes.
Quiet. I'm thinking.
This text is about magic spells. Ah! A little more for me. 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 A little more for me.
I see you found Steelbeard's loot, so hand over the map.
No, I've changed my mind.
Then I'd better cut that out and change it back, hadn't I?
I'll cut you!
Stop! who could teach me to pick locks. Who could teach me to pick locks? Who could teach me to pick locks? Interesting.
Why, thank you. I guess I get to play the maiden in distress.
Does that make me the hero? Or the dragon?
How did you manage to get to me?
I had to persuade Romanov to let you go. Not an easy task.
What about the nautical map? Do you have it?
Map? Be glad you've still got your head.
I am, believe me. It's just that without the map, all this effort will be for nothing.
Here. I got my hands on Steelbeard's map.
You've got it. Do you have any idea how valuable this map is?
Since it's a pirate's map, I'm guessing it's not showing picnic spots.
Right. My father marked all the islands and the countries he visited on this map. He hid gold in every one of these places. There are a lot of wrong hands this could have fallen into. So, thank you for bringing it to me. You're a decent sort. Not many of those around here.
What about the rest of the gold from Steelbeard's treasure?
I'll take the map. You can have the gold. Deal?
I think I can live with that.
You can also have my father's old house, if you want it. It's close to the brothel. My father probably found that convenient.
Thanks. Although I'm not sure I'll have much use for it.
Well, it's yours. If you decide to stay on this island.
Well, that's... that.
Looks that way. Feel free to drop by the tavern anytime you like. The gods know I'd like to talk to someone who isn't a drunken ex-fisherman.
I might just do that. Take care of yourself. Do you have anything to trade? Now, who could teach me to pick locks?
What do you want? I don't like you being in here.
Do it like the Lord the whole time.
The east. Ruins in the east.
What are you up to?
Do it like the Lord the whole time.
The east. Ruins in the east, I heard.
Then they talk about ruins all over the place. There are more creatures by the day. I don't want to die.
Not sure what the point of living is.
Well, what's happening on the other island?
Weirder than we think. Weirder than we can dream. What is going on?
I'd rather have a good meal than an apple.
Got his head stuck. They had to rub animal fat on his ears. You know how his ears stick out. Almost pulled them clean off. What is going on? Who is this?
I remember that joke.
Oh, you're a right joker, you, ain't you?
What have you got to trade? Now, who could teach me to pick locks? Now, who could teach me to pick locks?
You're a right joker, you, ain't you?
Your mother, Tilda, is worried about you.
Oh, she's always worried. That woman makes my life a misery.
Okay, okay. Clearly she's got nothing to be worried about.
Don't you have anything to do?
Do not touch what is not yours.
That's a lot of gold you have there.
It is from the ruins. The Don's men gather it like bees. I am the bee's sting.
How did an ogre wind up guarding gold for an outlaw?
Don Esteban saved my life. Now I owe him that life. I, Caracos, work for Don Esteban and for my honor.
The Don must trust you to leave you with all his gold.
Don Esteban says there is no one better than Caracos. Honor is what matters to me. Gold does not bring honor, only greed.
Looks like the Don couldn't have found a better guard.
Some people have tested Caracos. None have passed.
I can believe that.
The disloyal find death. The loyal I train to defend Don Esteban.
You train the men here?
Don Esteban needs strong arms and sharp axes.
I want to improve my fighting skills.
What do you want?
What's behind that door?
No one's allowed into the Don's chamber. Don't even think about it. You'll regret it if you hang around here.
Right.
Ooh. Am I drunk?
You should go away.
You must have someone else to talk to.
What do you have to sell? I have some Brugelweed for you.
Good job. Here's your gold.
I have some Brugelweed for you.
Good job. Here's your gold.
I have some Brugelweed for you.
Good job. Here's your gold.
Who could teach me to pick locks?